Hello everyone, my name is Lean Tran Layton and I am a co-founder and partner here at JLJ Law Group. And today in my Immigration Quick Clip series, I will be briefly discussing the Affidavit of Support. So essentially, anybody who wants to petition for a family member to become a permanent resident must fill out this form. And what this form is saying is that the person makes a certain amount of money per year and that they meet the threshold amount, which is 125% of the federal poverty guidelines. Now, in some cases where the person does not meet that income requirement, then they can find a joint sponsor. And the joint sponsor can be anybody who is a permanent resident or a citizen. And they have to meet the income requirement based upon their household size plus the intending immigrant. So just as an example, let's say that a husband wants to petition for a wife to become a permanent resident. So the husband would have to show that he makes at least $20,025 per year so that the intending immigrant, his wife, won't become a public charge or get on public benefits. Now let's say that the husband does not meet that income requirement. So what he can do is find a joint sponsor. And the joint sponsor, again, like I said, can be anybody who is a permanent resident or a citizen and meets the income requirement based upon their household size. So for example, let's say that the husband finds a couple, a husband and wife, who can be joint sponsors. So in that case, it would be a household of two plus one, which would then equal a household of three. So let me show you the chart here. So as you can see, one column says sponsor's household size and the other says the income requirement amount. So for a household of three, as you can see, the joint sponsors would have to show that they make at least $25,200 per year. Now, of course, the bigger the household size, the more income will be required. Now, for people who are in active duty military, the income requirement is 100% of the federal poverty guidelines. So if you have any questions, feel free to give us a call at 801-883-8204, or you can visit our website at www.jljlawgroup.com. Thanks and have a great day.